Hello and welcome back to some Skyrim. Let's continue what we're doing.
Let's go.
She doesn't walk very fast.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower.
Yes, my lord. Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Not now.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was circling overhead when I left.
What about my life?
I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
Okay.
I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against...
As you command.
This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I'm gonna set you on fire.
I owe you the chance to see this dragon up close.
I thought I was getting a gift. What gift is it?
As the rest of the men have gathered.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
No, you won't.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
A dragon?
The guards in Dragonsleep say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
I'm not gonna steal from you. Will lock me up. Dum 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 dum. Alright, where's this dragon? Dragon. Yeah, dragon. Got some magic for ya. Don't like my gloves. I need better gloves. This watchtower, I'm gonna beat ya. Da 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 da. she? Yeah, she's making her way over here. That's fire. There's no dragon.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Oh, it's not. You're lying. You're a liar.
Here he comes again.
Coming back. I'm gonna get to the roof. It's not reaching him. Oh, got him. Reach him.
Thank you.
back over there. At some point I'll have to go to the top of that mountain. Sell all these dragon bones.
Fire is not a thing to be played with.
Inside it.
Look, you've already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
Sell these stuff.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Everything's for s- take a look.
Oh, not for that. Anything I can buy.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Yeah, that's done. Yep.
Dragonborn.
Finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the Voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thume, or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tibor Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Thank you.
Now let's go up that mountain.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun, and we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell, a Redguard woman.
Maybe somewhere else.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Man like you needs a war horse. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Suit yourself. Ride strong.
It's right on the other side of that. Gotta go that way. With luck in these places. Stormcloak's an area somewhere.
know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Talos Skyrim. At first they called us that to belittle. We fight to... The sound of our fury is a storm about to break. Ulfric's not running a soap. If you are, then you make your way to Windhelm. And talk.
Talos guide you.
I'll take my leave.
Way. Let's go. We're over. Down here. I'm not gonna attack you. Silly. A mountain goat. This is how Skyrim should be played. It's not how Skyrim should be played. I'm stealing that horse. Which is the quickest way around? Stole it to the horsey. Go and rediscover this camp. Let's carry on our way. Hey. Hey. My horse. I stole it fair and square. Go eat the nice deer. Go pillage that. Right, it's up there, that's where I just died.
See? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh! Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled. Bad time to get lost.
My horse. Stay.
Yeah.
The horse just killing them. My horse is in there. My horse is over there now. Right, who's shooting my horse up here? Where's that horse gone? I'll be happy if the horse has run away. Yeah, the horse is gone. Should be nearly there. Going in there yet. Go around this bit. Just be on the side of that. Big mountain. The bridge. I'm on the right road. It's the road up to it. Thank you. That's the road I want to go on, isn't it? Oh yeah. I just followed the road around, I would have got here anyway. I'm not following that down there. Right up here. Staff or nothing. Water going up this road. Wish my horse hadn't run away. Stupid bandits. I had to kill them, I had no choice. They wanted money off me. going the right way. It's a long, long road.
Why is that? Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of Hunting Brew Mead with me. Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
What's that do? I'm just gonna follow the path from now on. Health, nothing, stamina there is, so no.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it. The Empire is in shambles. They've banned the worship of Talos.
Okay. This way.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
This is none of your concern, citizen.
If you...
The sons of Skyrim! Finish this!
I'll have my stuff back then. And closer.
Steps again, Clivert?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies? Hello, my friend. What can I...
My father taught me in a... He said... So, I took his advice, and here I am. Always thought of... Not sure what's up there. But I bet the Greybeards...
Honestly, passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? Mostly, the Greybeards tend not to get out much. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they... Really? Well, that would be... Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
Going up anyway. Might as well do you a favor. Some more steps. Let's go. What a step. Definitely a lot quicker to get down than it is to get up.
Keep an eye out. Need something? I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries. Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years.
Yeah, let's keep going. Puts me back in right or I'm gonna cry. Pressing that. Going this way. It's that way.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Passing through on mostly food. The Greybeards tend not to get out much. Well, it's... Trouble is, my legs aren't... Really? Here, take this bag of supply. Not today. I'm just not ready.
Alright, let's go. Again.
Thank you.
have been quite close to where I died, wasn't it? It's the strange woman in the cold. Troll is just over here. Stay. I'm above most of the clouds now. Must be close. There we go. Go on, let them teach us some stuff.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us. Dragonborn, let us taste of your voice. Poof! I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a tune. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Roll, a second word in unrelenting force. Roll means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Roll. Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Roll. Quickly. Once more.
Boost! Go!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy.
Yeah.
Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. To me, Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengraf. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. Sky, guard you.
You there! You're the one they call Dragonborn! Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver! The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Find them!
I guess I deserve that. Are my people? not attack the guards this time.
You there. You're the one they call Dragon. You're... When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None of not fair. Full health. Let's try that again. You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Time to die.
My people.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hide us. Such a deal. What happened?
On that mask. That armor I've got now. Another page. No.
No offense, but you're not looking so.
This Kimmick. Been here.
Those bears are making this town so angry. Hope you can do something.
In here.
You lost?
Ah, such a fine day. Smell the air. Isn't it wonderful?
Pilgrim or not, if I were you, I'd move right through our backwards little town.
Oh, did you need something?
Is he in here? No.
Bears are driving me crazy.
Hello, my friend. My father, he said, so I took his advice, and here I am. This life might not look like much to you, but...
In here?
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
We don't get many visitors. If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down.
Oh, no one in there. This is his house. Nick anything, they'll know. He's not in his own house, which means it's somewhere else. Where is he? Hit the mountain pass. We're the best option. I want to piss off a giant. Got him. Got him. Got him. This is revenge from when I got killed before. My camp now. The same people that killed me before. It's going the wrong way. I didn't need to die. Did. If I was on that side. Oh, they didn't kill me before. I died from fall damage. Oh well. Died anyway. This is the way I need to go. Go around there and to the left. Dangerous, 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 dangerous. Oh, this is dangerous. we go. Let's well clear this out now. Oh, me. Something good in it. So was. Alright, back on with the journey. Journey Twindle, journey's just taking forever, this. Long way away. Just don't make your fast travel locations long way. Faster. Potentially a dragon near here. If there's anyone in here. Oh, they have magic. I'm going to avoid.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire?
Is that it? Not far away at all. I never spoke to Lydia, did I? That's why I'm on my own. Got to pick up my house, Carl. Find someone to buy the stuff.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, you should be more careful with those flames. Spies. Imperial spies.
Oh.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying. That Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Up. I want to sell some stuff at this tavern.
If you've got some time. My sister and I once traveled the world to assemble our collection. Such adventures we had.
I've been a bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us.
I don't care.
Another dark elf. Take a look. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
It needs something? Yes?
Need a shop.
See anything you like. All my goods are legitimate, which is more than I can say for some. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Oh, it's actually a book. Can I have that free? I didn't know that.
Do come again.
Can I have those two? Alright, where was it going? Something about outside, wasn't it? Can't believe I killed those giants for no reason. I'm sure that they were the ones that killed me. Well, that's two less giants in the world. I'm just glad it didn't work out how to climb.
Passage to Solstheim. Too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. That's not right, losing hold. There's been something strange going on there for a while. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. Look, I'm sorry about your troubles, but I've got to look out for myself. Well, a man's got to make a living after all. Fine, we'll cast
off
in his
body. That's all that stuff. Morrowind's dark elf, innit? My dark elf. It was all good in the hood. All was good in the hood. Pretty colours.
Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't know if I paid him to take me home.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure that I do. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? Ravenrock started out as an imperial settlement. The Empire decided to abandon it, just as my people were first setting foot here. They left the town a shambles. And even if it's been a struggle to make this island livable, Giala, I was starting to wonder what happened. Remember, we are watching delayed by bad weather.
It's an air shield. Where am I? Yeah. I don't like this.
Excuse me, but
Mirak. It sounds very familiar. Not someone here, but I'm not sure I can recall. I can't be sure. I know I've heard that name, but it doesn't feel real. Does that make any sense?
Non-believers are never welcome here.
Damn Ash.
Hey.
Serve House Redoran, or serve no one.
I work for Mokul. You got a problem, you talk to him.
A strange place.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner Shop, home of the finest Sioux jammer that will ever grace your lips. With the mine shut down, there's no telling how much longer Ravenrock's going to last. Hopefully, Councillor Morvane has a plan.
Come back any time. My door's always open.
As the wife to the second, you look able to venture outside of town. Perhaps you could help me recover something precious.
Welcome to Ravenrock, traveler.
I think so, but I can't remember how I know him. Or maybe I'm wrong. Oh, I'm not sure.
Want to buy anything? I'd be on the first ship off this island if I had the coin. I think I maybe had a dream about someone with that name. It was very strange. Was I building something? A shrine down on the beach near the Earthstone?
Glover Mallory, the wonder with the hammer and anvil. He mended my arm.
This is gonna be really difficult to find this dude. I don't like this place. I wanna go back to Skyrim.
Now through them does he speak. And when the world shall listen, and when the world remembers.
You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Merak, Merak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place. Oh, wait, I recall. Makes very little sense. Merak's been dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple. If I were you, I'd look there. What by day was stolen?
The side of this island. Where is this temple? Long, long, long way away. You sell and buy stuff? I just ruined and sold all my stuff, didn't I? Right, let's go. Don't want to go in the mine. Well, I think that's all for me today. I'll be streaming this again tomorrow. I will see you then. Good day.